Hello, fellow weirdos. Welcome back.
No.
Welcome back to do some Lost Alpha with me. We're here in the big brain room. And I have yet to figure out the survivable sequence of events. Because when I whip out the thingy that does the measuring, a controller spawns and I get brain damaged. But okay, maybe I'm not gonna drink this time. Let's see. Whip out the thingy. Now there should be a controller somewhere here nearby, maybe. It already? I think I did. Oh shit! Here we go. Right, so there's more than one. Remember that. Very proficient with a grenade launcher. Okay, let's try this again. Also, I don't need to be up here for that. I was grabbing the fucking ladder. This is I did not hit her. That's bullshit. Okay. I'm hitting 7. Too close! Fuck! Let's see if I can use a ladder without hurting myself. Oh, okay, yeah. Celebrate with a quick save. Okay. Oof. Grenades are fun and all, but I need proper grenades, lots of them. And I use so many of them on these suckers here. Let's get out of here for a moment.
zombie hands. Also, where is this? Where is this zombie camp? Oh, on the other side of the lake, huh? So you guys are safe, I would say. Maybe stay away from me, just in case. Shush. This one takes us up to the military base, doesn't it? Go away. Fuck off. Yeah, that's the elevator. Okay. Fuck off. Shoot. About a little bit, and I think I need to go on a supply run. Because my current ammo and grenade situation just won't cut it. About in the underground parts of the game. It's just not running errands here. Okay, I hear a zombie fight. No, not zombie fight, zombies. Even farther. Yeah, let's deal with them first. Because then I might get a reward. I might get doodads, and if I get a reward I also have more means to purchase more doodads. You, I'm gonna ignore you for now. Let's check this and just in case. Although I don't remember here being any passage. Nope. Oh! Water. Just what I need. Yoink. I would like to think that this is one of those spots that I suggested. That the devs put some random doodads, but it's probably not. Although some of those spots did get used, so I'm pretty happy about that. Which way? done. Although this might have been a zombie fight. Think of myself as one of the cool kids who doesn't need no HUD to play until they do. Just roll with it. Oh no! Fuck! Ah, and now we're irradiated! Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. What could possibly go wrong? Yourself. Oh, yep. Oh, when was the last save? Oh, fuck me. Alright, where was I? Ah, yeah. I'm moving on to the ground in the hopes of upgrading my doodads. You guys, shut up. I'm not after you, not right now. A ladder, how quaint. Formed a new plan. Plan involves going to the duty camp. Doing some trade, not with a trader, mind you, regular NPCs. Find some extra ammo. Hopefully. See whether I'm gonna take on the zombies or go straight after the controller. Hmm.
consider it a trap and move on. Hello. Okay, I see that we have done business. Yo. Yoink. What I'm looking for. I think somebody's shooting at the zombie fight. Trade. Oh, friend. Oh, I should have sold him. Sell me this as well, just in case. Okay. Don't remember if I have emptied this house or not. Remember scouring it? I think there was something under the floorboards. Possibly something in the attic. lovely little bedside lamp. Now, did I also loot three layers here? I think I did. Picked up that extra water this time around. I'm going to use this guy as a sort of stash. Wait, none of them have like doors? Okay. Okay, I'm gonna take from him. There used to be a side quest where somebody had lost a guitar. One of these guys had it in their inventory, I think. But it looks like this has been changed. Okay, and now I have some extra food, which I don't need right now. Let's sell it to a friend. Yo, friend. I want you to have this high quality food. Oh my, that's cheap. Perfect. Situation now. I have considerably more of this now, so I might even consider spending some on them zombies. Oh, no pushing. Oh, they're all friends. Okay. This is a save here. Okay, and since I'm gonna be shot at anyways, I think I'm just gonna sneak up from here. Out. Oh, there's a military dude there. Oh.
Oh wait, I think this is zombified. This is again something that changes in between games. Is that in some games the zombified qualify as bodies, in some they don't, or it's more like on some occasions they do carry PDAs, in which case you get a great opt, and in some cases they do not, in which case you do not. Certainly seems like the military has taken care of most of the zombies. There's probably one or two wandering about. Oopsie. Now what? Gonna go after him, that's for sure. Oh, I think he left. Let's make sure the zombies are dead. Yeah, that's a dead zombie. Friends. Also, I'm compelled to examine this building. I hear somebody. Oh, that's a zombie. Okay, you get the trick. Yoink. Okay, don't mind if I do. Which way is the best? I think I'm gonna go through the hole in the fence now. Also, I think light is my friend now. Beauty of rogue AI or free AI or whatever. You lose some, you gain some. Expedition mission soonish, and I want to see if I can pre-clear some areas. I mean, I know that I can't completely pre-clear them, but to a degree, maybe, perhaps.
Oh. Oh, and there's a shelter in the adjacent building. Okay, goody, 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 goody. No, don't you get stuck in the barrel. That would be lame. Is this a shelter or what? Right, what if I go out of the building? Let's see. Ah, okay, so anywhere in the building counts. Goody. Let's have a snack. A little picnic, if you will. And enjoy the show. Ah, the windows are so dirty.
think at the moment this document means nothing. Because this is part of the expedition. Or maybe it just works towards the that papers all together, I don't know. Wait, so I can use this ammo as well? Huh. And... okay, so if I can use revolvers with this ammo, then... Yoink. There was some other dude out here as well, maybe? Again, I have examined this building at some point in its iteration. Ah yeah, documents. Yoink. These containers are dangerous because you can fall in, but you can't get out. Let's not do that today. Ah, this is about the object in the other building. This is expedition related. I was gonna say I shouldn't get sidetracked, but I wasn't even on the track to begin with, so yeah. Building as well. Ooh, biological thing nearby. I think it's something growing out of the antenna, probably burnt fuzz. Test through. Okay, it's maybe not as powerful as I had imagined. Fuck off, piggy. So I'm gonna use it while I can, and then I think I'm not gonna use it anymore. Zombies here. That's already a good thing. Even better if I can weed out some dogs. Ooh.
Oh shit. Aha, bitch. Oh no, we're bleeding. The flashlight is about to die. Similar to this ammo, so it is specifically a revolver ammo after all. Okay, gotcha. Now, fleshy, fleshy, fleshy. Zombies hidden behind the bushes? I don't think so. Okay, let's go report for a change. I didn't realize it would get so dark. Yeah. Doggo! Come here. Oh, this one's dead. Thank you.
Wait, have I already activated the expedition? That might very well be. I want your grenades. Oh, he doesn't pay much. I might not be very sober right now. You. Sure. Wait, is he doing this for free? Ah, no, he's not. Never mind. Nice. Okay, and once again I get sidetracked. Let's report the zombies. Professor, about that radio of yours. But I want to report and ship. Oh, okay. Nice. I don't think I have a pseudodog tail on me. That's the thing. Going to end this episode here and then sort out my gear hopefully and see where I can get some more grenades. Maybe I'm gonna do a detour somewhere with a guide and try to find one of my stashes. Anywho, I will see you then. Thank you very much for watching. Bye.